Our first song, correctly entitled Storm. Sound crew, I'm not sure how to turn off the microphone, so you can turn it off between songs for us. Thank you.
Thank you. so fantastic and you're so young. The distance is great. And so the content, now we're going to progress. We're going to do a little bit more complicated material, and I'm going to actually take this as a third position, which I know if you're not a musician, but it's more intricate. The seventh graders will do the same thing, but we get involved more with 16th notes as well. And then you hear the eighth graders, and then eventually the high school children. So the next song is actually called Philosophy. And we actually did this in our spring festival, but because it was in a gymnasium and we had just learned it, I decided I really wanted to do it again in an auditorium with great acoustic. So here it is called Philosophy.
Thank you.
next song is called Funny Fiddling, and this is going to take our, some of our instruments up to what's called third position, so it's the beginning of getting to the next level on our instruments, which is a little bit more difficult. We can see that in 7th, 8th grade and all the way through high school as well.
Thank you.
kind of know it. I actually showed them a video of the more current or long range, but it's based on that. And anyone, you know, seeing anything is on TV. But they use part of that knowledge. And that's because it's not copyrighted, it's because it's such corporate long disease. So, good intelligence.
Thank you.
I just want to thank my parents who have unbelievably wonderful children. And this lady, I'm not sure what they're like at home, but in school, they are really wonderful. And they really help each other out. I can tell you honestly, sometimes a student comes in and you have had some sports injuries, and I can tell you, they really, they stand for someone, they have a chair, they need something, they carry books. They really are quite amazing, and it has to do with these parents. So I just want you to know, they're learning, but they're also really, really nice young citizens.
Thank you. everyone. This is the 8th grade orchestra, and that was a piece called Viking, and you could tell because one of us was wearing a Viking hat. So we're going to go on with our two pieces that we brought to competition this year, and we went in the beginning of May. Yeah, that just was a couple weeks ago already. May 4th, and this group was earned a rating of excellent at Music in the Parks, which is awesome. Thank you. So in 8th grade, what we work on is continuation of our bow strokes, and to make sure that we're really pulling a musical sound, we start working with vibrato, we start working in some positions, and this group is really spectacular. Iowa Spring starts with very quiet sounds and starts with something we call harmonics, which are up in the upper reaches of the instruments, a whole different kind of effect, very beautiful piece.
Thank you.
Next piece is called Fantasia, a theme from Thailand. And what it is actually a compilation of all different variations. So you'll hear pauses between, but it's the same theme thrown around the orchestra in different ways.
Thank you.
So usually at this time of year, an eighth grade teacher gets to say goodbye to their students, but I don't have to do that because I follow these kids up through the high school. And I'm really, really fortunate to be able to do that. And I also like to use this time to thank everyone for your support. Our administration is always with us in these wonderful programs. We have a very, very strong music program in our district, and so thank you very much to our administrators for supporting that. But it starts at home with the parents, absolutely. So thank you, and thank you for the reminders of practicing. This doesn't happen without some practice going on at home, so thank you for that. I also like to just take a second and talk about what music gives to your children. It's really a gift. It's a serious gift. We use words here that aren't used anywhere else in the language anymore. We use words like elegant and lovely and beautiful and together and pay attention and wait for each other. We do those kind of things here. Our culture has sometimes gets nasty, but our humor is kind of sometimes nasty, but music is not like that. So this language that is very much a language of together. And not everyone on stage is friends, to be honest. They're friends when they're on stage, and they become friendly, but we are not necessarily in each other's friend group. But we learn to play together. And so that's a really amazing gift that you've given your children. So thank you to your parents out there. So thank you very much. So we have a really cool opportunity. We were going to do this last week anyway. Some of the high school kids were going to come down and play. But because of the storm, unfortunately, we did have to move the concert, and thank you all for your flexibility. All the kids are here. That's terrific. Thank you so much. I know that's not easy in this time of year. But because of it, following this was our high school concert night. So at 7 o'clock starts our high school concert, and you're all welcome to stay and listen. We have three high school orchestras. We have a studio orchestra, which is largely a ninth grade orchestra. We have our 10th and 12th grade orchestra, and then we have a symphonic orchestra that's a volunteer group that the kids stay ninth period and beyond on Fridays, which is really a terrific group also. So right now, we're gonna do Shut Up and Dance because it's fun. And the high school kids are joining us, and so I just want everybody who's in the high school to wave and say hi. Can you wave and say hi? So, Sal is our president in the high school. We actually have a governing body that is made up of the kids. The kids decide pretty much everything. I come along for the ride. And so we're going to join them tonight and play Shut Up and Dance together. A lot of fun. And we feature on the cowbell here. Thank you. house, put the music on, take the headphones off. So, I know that's hard, right? It's really hard, everybody's listening to their own thing, which is cool. But maybe it's a shared experience sometimes. It's really fun to do that. I'm guilty of not doing it myself too often. But, tonight they don't have to practice. Tomorrow in middle school is not an orchestra day, the day after is, and we will be reading some new music. So please make sure they have their instruments coming in. I really do hope to see all of these kids back in the fall. And if I don't, please have a wonderful high school career. I'll see you here anyway, one way or the other, in the orchestra and not. Oh, thank you. Aww. This is a special effort, I have to tell you. They really play very well. Really very well, don't they? It's awesome.